Why do momentary power outages occur? The electrical system is set up to prevent prolonged power outages. There are measures in place to prevent this with the use of a recloser. What is a recloser? A recloser is an automatic, high-voltage electric switch. Like a circuit breaker on household electric lines, it shuts off electric power when trouble occurs. On high-voltage electric lines, 80-90% of trouble occurrences are temporary, such as wind-blown tree branches touching wires, or birds coming in contact, and will, by their very nature, remove themselves from the electric line if the power is shut off before permanent damage occurs to the lines. The recloser senses when trouble occurs and automatically shuts off the power. An instant later, the length of time may be noticeable only as a light bulb flicker, the recloser turns the power back on. In Hawaii, due to a high penetration of rooftop solar in communities, the momentary power interruptions may take longer than normal. If the recloser senses a persistent problem on the lines, then it will shut the power off. In these situations, Hawaiian Electric's crew must then repair the problem on the line and reset the recloser to restore power. Examples of permanent problems include equipment failures, power lines or other equipment damaged by lightning strikes, fallen tree limbs, or vehicle crashes. Reclosers save us considerable time and expense, since they permit power to be restored automatically, after only a flicker or two. They are used throughout the power distribution system, from the substation to residential utility poles. For more information, visit hawaiianelectric.com/outages.